stupid boy, think that I need it. Now you think about me in the shower, porn up in your browser, fantasize about the pussy power. Now you think about me with your hand on your trousers. I'm sweet, then I'm sour, I'm big boss Bowser.
Pencil drawings just like these. Please tell me which one is your favorite so far. Today I chose to draw this freaking Christmas bow because it's almost Christmas. So the first thing that I do is I just sketch it like I normally would with just a random green pencil, and then I put in all of the brightest, lightest colors, which is a white, and the darkest colors, which is a dark green. Now I go in section by section and fill in the colors that I see. I start to push harder and I just take my time and put in the work so that it looks so freaking good in the end. Yeah. Also, you guys really requested for me to make an entire YouTube tutorial for these type of drawings, and so I did, and the link is in my bio because it's really hard to explain how to draw this in 1 minute. So yep, link for that in my bio, and also the link to my art Instagram in my bio. And now this is the end and the drawing is done. Let's go. It looks so good.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
It's about time. touch turns to snow in my clutch. I'm too much. I'm Mr. Green Christmas. I'm Mr. Sun. I'm Mr. Heat Blister. I'm Mr. 101. They call me Heat Miser. Whatever I touch starts to melt in my clutch. I'm too much.
When tomorrow starts without me, and I'm not there to see, if the sun should rise and find your eyes all filled with tears for me, I wish so much you wouldn't cry the way you did today, while thinking of the many things we didn't get to say. I know how much you love me, as much as I love you, and each time that you think of me, I know you'll miss me too. But when tomorrow starts without me, please try to understand that an angel came and called my name and took me by the hand and said my place was ready in heaven far above, and that I'd have to leave behind all those I dearly love.
Voices singing carols out of tune.
It's no time to be apart
and getting closer to your heart. How much better could be?
So the modern Christmas holiday is a very strange holiday, as its roots trace centuries back to Siberian shamans, a 4th century Greek Saint Nicholas, and the birth of Jesus Christ. All of these old traditions have been twisted by the consumerist culture of our era to get into the Christmas spirit, which really isn't anything to do with Christ or anything spiritual regarding shamanism, but more so to get out there and spend money for the sake of gift giving. The entire holiday runs on our nostalgia that we had as kids, the magical Christmas and joy we experienced, but that was all synthetic. Who convinced parents to lie to their kids about some fat man climbing down the chimney to give gifts? We made an entire genre of music dedicated to the holiday, the lights, the advertisement, and for no reason really, except for that sweet and glorious profit. And somehow all of America is in on it. Why though? Why can't we just relax and enjoy our time off? Who knows, but in honor of the Christmas spirit and Thomas Ness, the political cartoonist and creator of the modern day Santa Claus who I share a similar drawing style to, I created my own little cartoon, answering back to the question of, what exactly is Christmas?
So today we're going to be doing Dak Prescott. Let's get to it.
So we're going to be doing the white jerseys with the blue highlights. I'm from Wisconsin, so I'm more of a Aaron Rodgers kind of guy. But a lot of people have been asking for Prescott, so I finally caved. The amount of DMs I have right now from NFL players is insane. And I just want to thank you guys for all the positive feedback on these videos. And here you go.
Two friends sitting in a tree.
Yep.
They might kiss.
No.
They might.
No, they won't.
Why did you have to say that?
You're making this really awkward right now.
I told my mom.
Your mom.
Yeah.
Girl, I never loved one like you.
This trust.
Yes, that's right. The crossover no one asked for, but we're gonna do anyways because I find it extremely fitting. The Mandalorian as the dad from The Hangover. We all know, Baby Yoda's gotta be the baby. No real outfit changes except for his sweet-o daddy sling, and then Baby Yoda's rocking those baby shades, obviously. Nothing screams masculinity like a baby sling, am I right, ladies? Gotta get that cape there flowing for effect. Those gloves looking fly. Don't forget to add in that background for some extra ambiance. It is golden hour. We gotta make sure we catch those perfect pics for our gram. Finish up that title sequence, add in your signature, and voila! You have an unnecessary crossover. What should I do next? Thoughts? Comments?
I see the crystal raindrops fall and the beauty of it all when the sun comes shining. To make those rainbows in my mind when I think of you sometime, and I wanna spend some time with you, just the two of us.
I'm sorry for simping, but simping's what I do. If you saw me how I saw you, then you could be my boo. And one day if I'm lucky, then we can go get some food. And later on down the road, I might just choose to marry you.
I want it, I made it. I want it, I made it. I want it, I made it. I want it, I made it.
Outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping.
Condition where a person's airways become inflamed, narrow, swell, and produce extra mucus, which makes it difficult to breathe. Along with the difficulty breathing, some other symptoms may be wheezing, breathing through the mouth, fast breathing, respiratory infections, chest pressure, anxiety, and more. Asthma symptoms tend to be worse at night or during exercise.
Thank you. see there's no way up, so I'm going down. Still I keep on living, so you pull me closer when I have no mercy. Let's carry on, no reasons to stop it. I wouldn't do it on my own, I can't deny it.